Peace, fam. How are you guys? Hope all is well. Checking on you guys. Check this out. Oh, I got dust that off. I just came through real quick, right? Because I'm going to put a link down the bottom where Donald Trump is getting ready to set this thing up. What is it? Those visas, those H-1 visas, right? So he's going to play kind of chess with Joe Biden and how they use these visas and allow these people to come over here and take our jobs, which they've been doing, right? Take our jobs for cheap labor. So what he's going to do is set it up where foreigners would be getting paid the same as Americans, right? So if foreigners are getting paid the same as Americans, guess what? They ain't going to need the foreigners, right? I think that's a smart move. And I hope that stays law. I hope he get that set up in the Supreme Court justice, win, lose, or draw during this election coming up. I'm going to put that link down there. That being said, keep your vibrations high, you guys, and I'm out.